So these are the girls. Only this is Max, a Shih Tzu baby who has come just now, but he will be separated from them and put in another room because he is a male dog. He has just arrived, and just now arrived is Shaggy. This one is Shaggy. So this is basically girls' room. Shaggy, Kutush, Jimu, Candy, Chiki, and this is Sweetie. And Max is the odd one among the girls, and he will be put just now in another room because just now he arrived. So I am making the video together of what they are doing, because this is Shaggy. And Shaggy's parents are worried about Shaggy because for the first time Shaggy is staying in a crèche. So I told, don't worry, as soon as she arrives in the crèche, I will give you a video. So as soon as she arrived, so I have made a video. And so these are the girls. Very hot in Kolkata, but no problem in a crèche because AC is running day and night. So they are so comfortable, as you can see. So this is Shaggy. For Shaggy, this is a new experience. And I'm sure, like other dogs, Shaggy is also going to do good. This one is Max, the Shih Tzu baby. As I said, he will be separated soon. With other male dogs, he will be sharing room. And the girls, they are going to stay together. So more updates will be given on these babies. So this one is Shaggy. Very cute baby. And very soon she will open up with other dogs. Every dog who are new to crèche are little shy, but soon they open up, and Shaggy is also going to open up soon.